Now he's going to need a little more stuffing, but he is close enough that we're going to close the back up, start closing him with the ladder stitch. So get your sewing needle, a 30 inch length of your upholstery thread, double it on your needle and tie a knot at the end, and we will start our ladder stitch again. Just like we did for the arm and the leg, and I'm going to show you the whole process again so that you have a refresher if you need it. If you don't need it, you can move the status bar at the bottom to speed it up a bit. I like to put his legs up a little just so that I could see better. And as we get farther in the closing the ladder stitch, I'll just show you where I happen to check to see if it's stuffed enough where I fill the parts that I find are critical to look at to make sure you have a nicely stuffed bear. Okay, we've got him about half closed up, and I'm pressing here. He's a little squishy at the top, so I'm going to add some more fiber fill while he's still halfway open and place it right where I want it to be. I'll do the other side too. There we go. Oops.